My interpretation of the data is that at this point, no matter what the sequence is, but both chemotherapy plus cetuximab and chemotherapy plus bevacizumab are efficacious and provide prolonged survival. This trial was not designed for that question, so we cannot answer that that question. And the previous data have shown no difference either. An obvious answer is that they are similarly efficacious. A secondary answer would be that the optimization for selecting the patients to the cetuximab chemotherapy combination could be further improved, extending the genetic analysis not only to KRAS exon 2, but also exon 3 and 4 and NRAS. At this point, the sequence of these combinations, first line or second line, are equal in the efficacy point of view, so you may choose depending on the toxicity profile of the different combinations together with the comorbidity profile of your patients. But stay tuned, because in the next few months there will be a secondary analysis with the RAS extended population that may yield superiority for the cetuximab arm.